What about Christianity? If we have an opportunity in his second coming, Jesus Christ, if we have a chance of asking him, said, all right, oh Jesus, what is your religion? I do not expect him to say Christianity, because he also never heard the term. Believe me, in his lifetime he never heard the word Christianity. He never heard the word Christ. In his lifetime he never heard those terms. If he said Christianity, we have a right to ask him, what church do you belong to, sir? What church? Are you an Anglican or a Roman Catholic or a Methodist or a Lutheran or a Presbyterian or a Jehovah's Witness or a Seventh-day Adventist or a Mormon? What are you? What church? You'll agree it's ridiculous to ask Jesus what church he belongs to. What do we expect him to say? We expect him to say that my religion is a religion of total submission to God's will. And one word for that in the Arabic language is Islam. That's all. He is giving a description. A religion of total submission to God's will. We say, that word, one word for that in Arabic is Islam. If Moses was alive today, if we can meet him personally, maybe in the hereafter, and if we had the opportunity of questioning him, he said, oh Moses, tell us, what was your religion? What is the name of your religion that you are teaching? I do not expect him to say Judaism. Because the poor man, he never heard the word. He never heard the word Judaism in his life. What do I expect him to say is, that my religion is a religion of total submission to God's will. A beautiful description, a lengthy description for the religion which he taught. Now, one word for that in the Arabic language is Islam. His religion was Islam. The religion of Moses was Islam, and Moses was a Muslim. The religion of Jesus was Islam, and Jesus was a Muslim. Does that mean he was following Muhammad? No. A Muslim means one who submits to the will of God. Abraham was a Muslim. David was a Muslim. Solomon was a Muslim. Jesus was a Muslim. Muhammad was a Muslim. Anyone who submits to the will of God is a Muslim.